Aha. Somehow I didn't collect you before, even though I could have sworn I did. But, Oh well. At least I got it now and found the secret star I was missing. Hey guys, it's Gum here and we are back for more Super Mario 64. The last time we did Tick-Tock Clock, and this time we're going on to the last main stage before we head to the final area and take on Bowser for the last time, and that is Rainbow Ride. And yeah, look, and yeah, because at the end, yeah, so yeah, count the bunny again because I guess it somehow didn't save when I got it before. Oh well. Well, at least I found the secret that I was missing. And so that's good. And so now we'll just smooth sailing to the end of the game. And oh, okay. Okay. So, yeah, just on the last main stage here, which is Rainbow Ride. And yeah, it's all, if we fall off at 8 points here, done. Yeah, so, and yeah, this first level always starts off with this riding this carpet. Even how the carpet works is that if you. Oh, no. Ooh. Ah, come on. If you. Once you step on it, it will start moving. And. Yeah. Yeah, if you step off it for long enough, it'll eventually disappear, so. So it has like a cooldown timer. Yeah, a cooldown timer for how long you can stay off it before it fully disappears. So that's something you have to keep in mind. That, yeah. Just don't believe it. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. This carpet just doesn't want to do anything to do with me. Because of the fire timing. The timing of the fire is what kind of what's messing it up. But oh well. At least this is the last main stage of the game, and then you can fight Bowser off for the final time, and then we'll be done with the game here. And just in time for the Mario movie to come out. Which I've not seen at the time of this recording, but yeah. See you like shortly after this video is out. Like a few days or so. And yeah, when the Rainbow Path ends, that's when the carpet will just end itself. And wow, I hit Lactude. Too bad I can't hit the Lactude that's holding the camera. But that's okay. And once we're done with Mario 64, we can show off the new content that is in Kirby's Return to Dream Land Deluxe, and then the Sonic Frontiers DLC, because the first wave of that's already out. It's not out at the time I'm recording this, but it's a release date announced. And so. Oh, right. You're supposed to touch that flap there in order to. Come on! But the good news is that the carpet will respawn in its spot before where it started from, so that's good. It's not like a one time use thing every time you enter the stage. So that's good. You don't have to worry about that. And I do like how everything's out in the open where you can kind of see it, like you can see a star over there. Is there anyone over there? Yeah, you can see it from here. Okay, so let's touch it so we can back on it, and probably could skip the platform and jump back on it and be fine, but better safe than sorry. Okay, so it's like gonna be a little tough. You just timing the jumps with the see you. It's not too hard, just slowly going for a little magic carpet ride in a whole new world. Okay, I'm not triggering the first singing there, but yeah, it would be more fitting if it was nighttime here, but that'd be kind of cool if this level had like a day and night cycle, but oh well, it doesn't. I don't know if it, making a day and night cycle was possible for N64, for Nintendo 64 back in the day, but I felt like it should have gotten burned today, but I didn't. And yeah, it's called Cruiser Crossing the Rainbow. Yeah, so just cruising on this carpet here all the way to the top. Okay, I'm just slowly sure making our way up here, and then yep, go, there we go. And you may have also noticed that the uploads have gone back to every day for a bit. So, but they'll still go back to every other day for a little while for certain reasons. I decided I'm not going to explain it. I was going to back in like the finale or of this Let's Play or the bonus video, but I decided, nah, maybe it's best just to wait a little. I'll wait off on it. I'll just a little stay in it for just a little bit longer. Yeah, not getting that one up. Yeah, might have caused the death of me because he could have just slid off the roof and then that would have been it. At least you don't, like, whenever you exit the stage, or you don't end up out of this little alcove here. Oh, that was the second star. Cruising the rainbow. Cruiser crossing the rainbow, okay. Oh well, it's not like we need to get all of them in order here. But I think that actually, now that I think about it, I think that little split in the carpet path that we saw was where I was meant to go the other way, not to the left. I meant to the right. Alright, so we're supposed to go left, I meant. Yeah. I can sometimes be always joking that tricky in the book where when you were saying left and someone tells you, right, that's where you're supposed to go, left, but someone gets confused thinking, oh, you're supposed to go right, not left. Yeah, so that's kind of what I hear when I just fall up there. So I'm just, what are we going here? And yeah, red coins are over there. You can see where the red coins are from here, and yeah, they're over there. And so, yeah, then, yeah, there's also a blue coin switch over there. So, yeah, let's head on over to the side here. Yeah, and I do prefer this level a little more over TikTok clock, because at least with this stage, it doesn't have any gimmick with it that involves, depending on when you enter the stage. Because that was kind of annoying me the first time when I played TikTok clock. Like, but that's just my opinion. It's going up and around here, and right, this part. Alright, you have to jump over those and I remember dying on these a few times when I first did this. Let's jump! There. Okay. And I think there was wind blowing here. Yeah, there is. But luckily we got the star. Yep, that was the star I was supposed to go for first. So back in we go. Coins, that's the maze. Oh, actually, wait. Is this where I can Yeah, I can. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That was short speed running trick you can do. It's a long jump to here. And boom. You don't have to take the carpet ride every time. And so, that's cool. And yeah. Yeah, so from now on, for the rest of the stage here, I'll just... I think the song I'm going for is this one. And for now on, I'll just long jump to that platform there, because it's actually quicker than just taking the carpet. Yeah, I can see some of these working at this level design here, kind of some parts of Rainbow Ride working in like 2D sections, like this part here, even the even like some other stuff like like that giant wall thing over there, kind of blocking the view. Let me get up here first too. And yeah, like up there. Yeah, well, I can see that working like 2D, but no, there was no 2D sections in this game. It's all 3D. And actually, what if it been like if we brought this stage up back from in as Throwback Galaxy and Super Mario Galaxy 2 instead of Bob on Battlefield and no, Womp Fortress, not Bob on Battlefield. Yeah. And yeah, I wonder what that would be like. So I guess it was the other side I'm supposed to go for, not that one, but oh well. They both kind of lead to the same place. You both are heading like the same direction toward to get to them, so it doesn't really matter which one you do. Oh yeah, so many close calls here. I guess I'm just kind of getting the hang of it here. Kind of in like the easiest section of the game, of the level here, really, because yeah, you don't have to move too much there. Well, I mean, you're still in 3D, but yeah. You know, just four more stories left to go. Okay, actually, so I guess this is the red coin started, and I'll wait. Okay, though, logically, if I'm going to the red coins, I should probably also go for some other coin. Should try to go for the 100 coins as well. Because it just feels like the most convenient. And let's see if we can take out this last two. Boom, we did. And just run around here and give me your coins. And by your coins, I mean the level's coins. Yeah, so okay, starting with here, and if you're gonna think of it, I think this is the only level where I get hit by a bomb and then run off just getting a coin. And I think it's the only level in the game that doesn't say that, hey, this is a red coin star. Yeah, I think that's what it, yeah, I think it is actually. And the reason I'm just tempted to go over there was because there's a couple coins over there that I could get. So just grab that and jump, climb on up here and do. And good thing I do. Yeah, the reason why I just also went for the bunny star off camera again was because it took me like 5 minutes or so just to catch up that bunny. And so yeah, then the red coins are all in here. And if we head to the other At the end of this, we can get the blue, the switch there, and blue coins spawn are at the top of this here, so have to wall jump up this up fast and collect them. Ooh, and prepare the cannon for you. We need that cannon for a star that is named. Its name is actually a reference to something. Anyway, I won't say what it is yet, but I'll just say that it's a reference to something. Here. Okay, can't reach that up there? Okay, I like dives into the wall there and... There we go. No, come on. Oh my god. Made it up there, but then the game's like, nope. Oh, fine. Have it your way, game. And then long jump up here and. Or just wall jump up, if I should say. Okay, here's 69 coins. Let's see if we can get the rest of the coins. Oh, this is the hard part here. Whew. Okay, if I didn't, there would have been a platform there. See if I can. Yeah, fingers should. I don't know if there will be enough here actually. But I'm trying my best to not die. Might be a close one. It's better to have some coins in it. No, just a one up. I'll take it. Go. Take it anyway. Yeah, it's kind of the problem. Coins are spread out and it can be a little easy to fall off and have to restart. But we'll get this end. If I somehow do fall, I won't try to go for it off camera, because and so we're only like a few. Yeah, since we're only like a few stars away, we might as well finish the game tonight. Well, at least this recording session that is. My next episode will probably be the finale. There. Let's just take this slow here. Seven. Just need to get 23 more. Okay, good. I just didn't want to hit the fire. No! Okay. At least these platforms respawn. So, I'll be good at the. No! But you know, so these platforms operate kind of like normal ones as well. So keep jumping on them, they won't collapse. It's hard to tell because I'm so used to them just kind of turning red and then falling. Alright. So far, doing well here. Okay, good. So, Okay, yeah, you didn't see those platforms before. Well, even when you get far away, the music still goes quiet too for the TikToking to go down. Okay, and someone's flushing a toilet. I guess I have to take the coin provided to get the coins over here then. I think there is 8. Yes, there is. Okay. So even if I die here, somehow die. If I just fail that jump, then something that. Anyway, yeah, even if I somehow die getting back to that, I wouldn't really mind too much. But yeah, that's last 100 coins, and we got all of them. Now we can just go get the star, and now we'll just leave one more to get in Rainbow Vine, and then we can head off and take on Bowser. And of course we'll be one short because the last castle secret is on the way to him.